I just finished my woodcut. It took me roughly 104 hours, which is the whole semester long. This is what it looks like. It looks a little funny right now, but we're gonna go ahead and cover it with a shellac layer to protect the wood, and then we will apply the ink later and put some paper on top of it and press that paper down, and hopefully this image transfers onto that paper. But stay tuned and I'll let you know how it turns out. Thanks.